Now that you've chosen, what will you become?
But yeah, I'm so
God.
Hard to practice.
When a man has been out of the loop so long, she doesn't remember.
Well, no, there's blue dots and now there's pink dots, okay?
Don't even trust any of them.
I think from what I've seen, you can change, like, your style of play. Like, you can play, like, you have your style of, like, offensive pop.
I thought it was
for
Red Dead, because they did the map thing to where now people disappear off your map at a certain radius.
Yeah.
There's the event going on in Red Dead right now. The more you level up, the more gold bars you get.
I wonder how many I'd get from level 7 or something.
No, you have to level up, like.
Oh, wow.
They're just not going to give you 70 bars. Sorry to break it to you. Nope, not type with IGA.
Yep, not type as well.
How do I nod at people again?
I don't remember.
Who are you talking to, Bowden?
Okay, I have a freaking. Oh, well, I'm gonna delete the freaking get space to quit the game that conversation.
I mean, it comes down to your decision. Like, if you get rid of the division, you'll have enough space.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm keeping the division on my console.
If you get rid of GTA, you'll have enough space.
I could uninstall Anthem. I'm playing it with. And probably
really,
Modern Warfare.
No one plays Anthem anymore, really.
Anthem. I don't know, you fucked up that game. I thought I just saw that.
Okay.
Yeah,
that went
right
well.
Yeah, a lot of apparel. Oh, another, like, two of that one. I need to uninstall that game. Yeah. I'm gonna watch them. Because I'm still playing the first one. So, I need to get this all out. Because those Kingdom Hearts games are just sitting there on my system holding up looking and space back in the other shit.
Is that a meat of thunder? Oh, I thought it was a meteor. Shit.
Well, I think I have to do it again.
Oh, can never have that light. But I haven't
been
kicked out yet.
Amanda's gonna get lassoed, tied up, and just strung out to dry. Hunting's no longer worth it either, unless you're just getting the meat.
For a drink, and these are destroying the bar.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.
Yep, bye.